For over 50 years, the Jim Crockett organization has insisted on presenting the finest in quality and exciting spectator entertainment. For the last number of years, its founder, the late Jim Crockett Sr., brought to millions of fans the finest in professional wrestling throughout this country. This tradition of excellence and this highest standards of competition continues under the able direction of his family. Today, we're pleased to announce the selection of the host city for the 1986 James Crockett Sr. Memorial Cup, featuring the top talent in professional wrestling. After a lengthy review of the many cities bidding for this fine event, that final decision was made, and New Orleans, Louisiana was selected. We're here to present some of the details regarding that stellar competition, its all-star participants, and ticket information we know that all our wrestling fans will want to hear. With us today is the family of Mr. Crockett, including David, Jackie, Francis, and the president of our company, James Crockett, Jr. But first, it is my sincere privilege to present the wife of our founder, Mrs. James Crockett, Sr. Mrs. Crockett?
Thank you. I and my family are very honored to have this tag team tournament named after my late husband, Jim Crockett. He was one of the original founders of the National Wrestling Alliance. And we wish for the Superdome in New Orleans a big success on the first annual Jim Crockett Sr. Memorial Cup Tag Team Tournament. And we look forward to possibly having next year's tournament in Charlotte, North Carolina.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, a word from the Executive Vice President of the New Orleans Superdome, Mr. Bob Johnson.
We at the Superdome feel that we have the finest sports facility in the world, most recently playing host to the Super Bowl 20. That was the third Super Bowl to be held here, and we have another one scheduled in 1990. Also, we annually host the Sugar Bowl, the Bayou Classic, the world's largest carnival celebration indoors. We certainly feel that the only place in the world to have the inaugural Jim Crockett Sr. Memorial Cup Tag Team Championship Tournament would be in the Louisiana Superdome.
And now to give us details on this great event is the event coordinator for Jim Crockett Promotions Incorporated, Mr. Robert Garner. Bob?
Thank you very much. The Jim Crockett Senior Memorial Cup will consist of 24 tag teams competing in two rounds of competition. The opening round will begin Saturday, April 19th. The final round will begin that evening at 7:30 p.m. Tournament and ticket information can be obtained through two toll-free telephone numbers outside the state of Louisiana, 1-800-535-5151, and inside the state of Louisiana, 1-800-228-3944. The National Wrestling Alliance requested Pro Wrestling Illustrated magazine be responsible for seeding the teams in the tournament. Here representing Pro Wrestling Illustrated is senior editor Bill Apter to announce the top 10 seeds.
Thank you very much. These top 10 seeds of the 24-team field for the Jim Crockett Senior Memorial Cup and the $1 million were prepared by the editors of Pro Wrestling Illustrated on March 9th. The top 10 seeds are, in the order of seeding, the Legion of Doom, the Road Warriors, America's Team, Dusty Rhodes and Magnum TA, the National Wrestling Alliance World Tag Team Champions, the Midnight Express, NWA World Champion Ric Flair and World TV Champion Arn Anderson, from Canada, former AWA Champion Rick Martel and Canadian International Champion Dino Bravo, the Rock and Roll Express, from Japan, Tiger Mask and former NWA Champion Giant Baba. Also entering the tournament are the Koloffs from the Eastern Bloc, from Australia, the Kiwi Sheepherders, and finally, number 10, the Mid-South Tag Team Champions, Ted DiBiase and Steve Williams. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is my pleasure to present the president of the Universal Wrestling Federation, Mr. Bill Watts.
Thank you. You know, anybody that's been involved in wrestling knows of the tradition of the Crockett family. And certainly, we were fortunate enough to start a tradition with wrestling in the Superdome. And it's become one of the greatest spectator events in the world today, and we were very pleased to go together with the Superdome management and be able to put a bid in that got this fantastic tournament for our fans, for all the fans in the world. And you're talking about history being made, something that can never be done. This is the inaugural event, the first time ever that this cup will be at stake in $1 million with all the top teams in the world today. It's going to be the most fantastic spectator event, something that no one can afford to miss. We do have one thing that we want to add, is that I've always had a dream that the Superdome would be the site of the NWA World Championship changing hands. And we've put together another lucrative contract to give our fans the opportunity to see just such a situation. And we've had Ric Flair pull out of the tournament for the $1 million and the Jim Crockett Sr. Memorial Trophy to defend his world's heavyweight title against a guy that I've been fortunate enough to be associated with a long time, tag teamed with some, one of the first headliners of the young superstar of the first Superdome event ever. The man that I feel can beat Ric Flair, where the fans will see the world's title change hands, the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes. I know, Bill, that's going to create some problems with some of the tag teams that are involved.
Well, we have studied this, and Magnum TA has chosen Ronnie Garvin to replace Dusty Rhodes because of his offensive ability, and Arn Anderson has taken Tully Blanchard on. However, the seedings will remain the same. Seedings will not change.
Well, I think it's going to be the most fantastic thing ever. We will have a surprise main event for the afternoon session. This is the first time ever also that we've had a tournament of this magnitude where there'll have to be an afternoon event to have the first round matches to get them out of the way so that when the people come for the evening session, they'll be into the finals. But we'll have a surprise main event, some great attractions. That'll be a $10 first come, first serve for the whole afternoon session. That ticket will not be good that evening. And then they get that evening, of course, this fantastic match with all the top talent anybody's ever dreamed of seeing in a fantastic tag team tournament, plus the World's Heavyweight Championship. And we hope to have one other great main event for that also. Thank you.